This portion of the question is asking whether or not Mary can afford to buy 1 gallon of gas and 6 food. Does it fit her income constraint? And her income is $130. If gas is $10 a piece and she's buying one, that's 1 times 10 plus 6 units of food times the $20 per item. That's going to get us 10 plus 120. That's $130, and her income is $130. So the answer here is yes, it does fit the income constraint.